With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello student, let's solve the given question. So in this question given is an ideal gas change its state from A, change its state from A to state C by two paths, okay, ABC and AC. Okay, so we have to tell how much is the heat involved in the process ABC. The internal energy of a gas A and B is 10 joule and the 20 joule, okay, respectively. Okay, so how we can solve this question? Okay, so how we can find out here? Okay, so from here we can write here what Q of AB is equal to what here? Del U of AB plus W of AB. Okay, so here del U, that means change in internal energy. Okay, so this will be equal to what? Change in internal energy will be equal to what here? UB minus UA plus W of AB. Okay, then we get the Q of AB. We get here what? In the question given, B is given 20 joule. Okay, and A is given 10 joule plus W of AB here equal to 0. Okay. Why? Because if we see in the figure here, so change in the volume in this process here given, it will be equal to what? 0. Okay, so here we can say W of AB here equal to 0. Okay, so finally we get here Q of AB is equal to 10 joule, and this is the required answer of this question here. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.